The very problem of the film preservation has changed drastically also practically within a year. We held the film independent avant-garde film preservation like flag for 20, 30 years. But we don't have to do that anymore. The Pacific Film Archives have inaugurated their film preservation program. They're preserving Bruce Bailey, Bruce Conner, Sidney Peterson. The Eastman Kodak Museum is coming in with preservation of the avant-garde cinema. Peter Kubelka in Austria is preserving Sharitz and George Landau. It's the field has been now like divided. There are many others that are helping. The special, like the gay lesbian organization, whatever the name of it is, I do not remember, where John Gartenberg is working with, is preserving all of Warren Sonbert's films. There are specialized groups interested in film preservation. So we are not the only responsibility of film preservation is no longer only on anthology film archives. So that changes the situation drastically.